Hey guys, Jay here for another custom LEGO minifigure showcase. And before we get into the two figures I have today, which are Scarlet Scarab and Blue Beetle, I want to apologize for not making a video next week. I did record it, but when I was uploading it, it didn't upload and it got deleted. So I'm sorry about that. And I didn't have time to make another one, but I hope it makes up for it, because I'm uploading one today, a video today, and tomorrow. And, yeah, so, this is the first video out of the two that I'm uploading right now. And, it is, as I've already said, my custom Scarlet Scarab and Blue Beetle, right here. Blue Beetle is, they're both DC Comics, but Blue Beetle, I think, has only been in the Batman, the Brave, and the Bold TV show, which is really good. You should go check it out. That was Scarlet Scarab has only been in the TV show, but he's like the exact opposite of Blue Beetle. Have the same powers and stuff, except he's red, as you can tell. So, let's just get into it. Start off with Blue Beetle. So, yeah, here is Blue Beetle. He's, like he looks in the Young Justice TV show, Batman the Brave and the Bold. Anything he's been in, that's how he looks right now, because I did it almost exactly off of those. So he has the blue details on the chest. He has, like, this, where his logo is. And then this is part of the scarab, kind of like reaching around to make the suit. Here are the legs, which have just, like, little lines on the side. And boots, you can tell. The arms have a little bit of detail. They have, like, shoulder pads and whatever that is. And the face, I didn't really have any reference pictures for the face. I just knew it had blue under, blue like a blue on the neck, and blue on the head, and yellow eyes with blue surrounding it, and a little white dot is supposed to be his mouth. I don't know, just like that. But besides that, besides the front, all is pretty much random. You can tell there's like this random line in these. So, if you guys know who Blue Beetle is, then, you know that he has, like, all these different things he can do with his suit, because he can basically make anything. He's like Green Lantern, except he can only do it with his suit. So, I actually made some things. So, one of his signature things is making, like, a gun out of his arm. So, I made that. Yeah, it looks pretty good. It just... If you didn't know, minifigure's hands could fit inside of bricks, like a minifigure's like a brick, which I have in there, and you just put that on, and he can pew pew, he can shoot stuff. I don't know. So again, if you know about Blue Beetle, then you know that he has signature wings. Hold on, let me put on the wings. I have to put on a different neck piece. Sorry, I'm taking so long. So, there he is. And, he actually has Batman wings from the Catwoman Cycle Chase or whatever it's called. I think they do the job, and he still has little spikes from the scarab still there. And on the back, he just has some blue. So, very simple. I'm just gonna leave him like this. And yeah, I think I forgot to mention, but on his back, he does actually have this, which is supposed to be the scarab, which, like, makes him have the suit. Alright, so that's it for Blue Beetle. Here is Scarlet Scarab, which is, like, reverse Blue Beetle, I guess. And, he is almost exactly like the other Blue Beetle, just that he's red, and I did this second. I think the torso and the boots, the arms and stuff, that all looks really alike. But I don't know about the face. I kind of messed up on the face. Just the eyes. I didn't have a mouth either. Besides that, the design's the same. So yeah, very basic, or not basic, but really alike to the Blue Beetle. So just like Blue Beetle, he has an arm cannon, which is much smaller than Blue Beetle's, but it did actually make this arm cannon really fast. And I think it looks good because it's smaller. It just covers up his hand and stuff. So, yeah. Very basic. The arm cannon. And just like Blue Beetle, he does have his wings, which I need to switch into. Sorry, again, this is taking long. But, here it is. And as you can see, it's actually the exact same piece as Blue Beetle, except I painted it red, so it goes with the Scarlet Scarab. And, a little touch I like that I added, is that they both have the Scarabs, except this one's all red, this one's all blue. But on the wings, the hand pieces that I used to make the Scarab, they're both the darker color of, like, this is dark blue, and this is dark red. So just a little touch I added to make them more opposite, I guess. So, yeah, it's the same pretty much with the wings. So now we'll have another side-by-side comparison. So there they are. So, yeah, I guess that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Rate, comment, like, subscribe. I hope you like these customs. And I'm really sorry for not having the Plastic Man video out last week that looked like he was stretching. So, I might make it record another video. If you guys want that tomorrow, the Plastic Man stretchy arm stuff, then put that in the comments, and I will have a video tomorrow and Friday, if you guys want that. So, yeah. Again, thank you guys for watching. Rate, comment, like, subscribe. And again, if you want to see the Plastic Man stretch arm and everything, then comment below, and I'll do it. So thank you guys for watching. Goodbye.